Adi Mahotsav is a celebration of tribal art, food, culture and cuisine. And this is currently going on at Dilli Haat INA. Delhi is on fire right now, and the festival season didn't end with Dussehra and Diwali, or Diwali fairs to be frank. The festival season continues with the trade fair, which is currently ongoing. We recently made a video about trade fair and all you need to know to attend trade fair 2021. We'll leave the link somewhere on the screen. But otherwise, right now I am at Dilli Haat for Adi Mahotsav 2021.
ट्राइब्स और ट्राइब्स इंडिया 2021 आदि महोत्सव दिल्ली हाट में आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत करता है।
The festival gives an opportunity to underprivileged tribal communities to showcase their art, food, culture and cuisine, and they get a bigger market to sell their products directly to the masses. Adi Mahotsav is not just an opportunity for tribal people to sell their stuff. In fact, they can directly interact with the visitors, get their feedback, improve their stuff, and they can of course sell it directly to the masses without even the need for a middle person. That was the initial idea behind Dilli Haat, and especially about these festivals where, you know, artisans can directly connect with the customers. This is the second time that Adi Mahotsav is happening in Delhi in 2021. So earlier Adi Mahotsav happened right after second wave of Corona subsided. This was in February, I guess. So we have a video, if you want to check out that video, I'll leave a link somewhere on the screen. This Adi Mahotsav is also not very different. It's just that there are more artisans, more craftspeople displaying their stuff here. So another opportunity in the festival season to have a lot of fun. The festival dates are 16th November to 30th November, and it's an all-day event from 10 a.m. till 8 p.m. The tickets for Adi Mahotsav are the regular entry tickets for Dilli Haat, which is like 30 rupees per person, 20 rupees for kids and 100 rupees for foreigners. These are the ticket prices to enter Dilli Haat, not for the Adi Mahotsav. Adi Mahotsav, to be very frank, is absolutely free. Adi Mahotsav is also in sync with the cause of Vocal for Local. So all the stuff that they display and sell at Adi Mahotsav is homegrown, homemade, handcrafted by the people of India. And not just people of India, in fact, tribal people of India, the tribal communities. If for whatever reason you cannot visit Adi Mahotsav, you can still buy their stuff from their website, which is tribesindia.com. Adi Mahotsav is happening at Dilli Haat, which has its own food court. But for this tribal festival, they have another makeshift food court, which is exclusively about tribal food. So if you want to try the tribal food from Jharkhand, Odisha or Gujarat, this is the perfect place and perfect opportunity, and in fact perfect weather for that. It's very pleasant in Delhi right now. The weather is fantastic to be out. It's not very cold, it's not hot at all. Perfect opportunity for you to hang out with your friends and family.
Hi.
Why don't you say your name?
My name is Pratham.
Pratham? Pratham, have you been to Adi Mahotsav before?
No.
Have you been to Dilli Haat before?
Yes.
Yes? So this is your first time at Adi Mahotsav. How was your experience?
Good.
Very good.
What did you eat?
I've eaten
manchurian, okay. And?
Jalebi,
wow. My mouth is already watering, you know.
And
noodles, okay. ओके सो यू हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन
सब कस्टमर्स ओके ऑल द बेस्ट आपके जो भी परचेस करते हैं सामान के साथ
If handicraft and shopping is not your thing, then you can simply focus on the cuisine and the live performances. So live performances happen throughout the day. Sometimes there's some kachi ghori dance from Rajasthan. Sometimes there's this Rajasthani folk dance. So do check that out. Whenever you listen to some music or some drums playing, move to that area and do join them. The dancers would welcome the visitors to shake a leg with them. Also, we must warn you that parking is very difficult here. I mean, both the parkings, like on the front gate and as well as on the back gate, were absolutely full. So we went to the other side and parked at INA Market. And from there, we took the INA to Delhi Haat subway to come to Delhi Haat. So I think this madness is there only on weekends. So if you're coming on a weekday, you may not have to face this. But on weekends, especially, parking is very difficult. Make sure you keep some extra time for these to handle these parking woes. That was a quick round to Adi Mahotsav at Delhi Haat. We keep covering such fun stuff. So we sign off from Adi Mahotsav right now and see you soon at some other fair in Delhi. If you like the video, let us know by giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to Delhi Fundus on YouTube and press the bell icon to be notified of our new videos. Thank you very much.